بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
The other most famous view, and this is actually the opinion of the majority of the scholars, this is the most famous view. It's the view of Imam Abu Hanifa and the scholars of the Hanafi fiqh. It's the view of Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal and the scholars of the Hanbali fiqh. And it's the view of many others, that the time of the acceptance of dua is after Asr al-Salah on Friday till the sun sets, and most preferably right towards the end, just prior to Maghrib's Salah on Friday. This is the moment of the acceptance of dua. Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal rahmatullahi alayhi says that most of the ahadith support this, and Imam Sa'id ibn Mansur, he actually relates a narration in his Sunan, Imam Sa'id ibn Mansur, from Abu Salama, who was the son of Abdul Rahman, that a number of the companions came together and they all discussed amongst themselves that hour, that moment of Friday when the dua is certainly accepted, and all of them unanimously agreed that that moment of acceptance of dua on Friday is the final few moments of Friday before the sun sets, after Asr Salah. So most of the ahadith according to Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal support this, and Imam Sa'id ibn Mansur has related this narration in his Sunan, that a group of Sahaba radiyallahu anhum came together and they discussed this very issue, and they all dispersed having agreed that that moment of acceptance of dua on Friday is the final few moments of the day before the sunset. And there's a very beautiful hadith in this regard related by Imam Abu Dawud in his Sunan, Imam Nasai in his Sunan, and Imam Hakim in his Mustadrak, from Sayyidina Jabir ibn Abdullah radiyallahu anhu. Sayyidina Jabir ibn Abdullah radiyallahu anhu relates that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Friday is divided into 12 portions of time. And there is one moment on Friday when any servant of Allah prays to Allah, Allah will most assuredly accept their dua. And the clear words of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam are, فَلْتَمِسُوهَا آخِرَ سَاعَةٍ بَعْدَ الْعَصْرِ. Therefore, search for this moment at the final 12th portion of the day after Asr Salah. So again, towards the end, one has to search for this time. Now, it hasn't been fixed like Laylatul Qadr. We are to search for Laylatul Qadr in the odd nights of the final 10 days of Ramadan. Whoever finds it, Alhamdulillah. So similarly, we are to search for this moment of acceptance of dua in the final 12th portion of the day, i.e. in the final 2 hours of Friday, according to this hadith, after Asr Salah. And there's a much clearer hadith in which, again, it's related by Imam Malik rahmatullahi alayhi in his Muwatta, Imam Abu Dawud, Imam Nasai, Imam Tirmidhi, Imam Ibn Majah in their Sunan, Imam Ibn Khuzayman, Ibn Hibban in their Sahih. From Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiyallahu anhu, it's a very beautiful hadith. Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiyallahu anhu says that khair, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, خير يوم طلعت فيه الشمس يوم الجمعة. The best day upon which the sun has risen is Friday. فيه خلق آدم وفيه أهبط وفيه تيب عليه وفيه مات. On Friday, Allah created Sayyidina Adam عليه الصلاة والسلام. On Friday, Sayyidina Adam عليه الصلاة والسلام was banished from the heavens and sent down to the earth. On Friday, Allah accepted the repentance of Sayyidina Adam alayhi salatu wasalam. And on Friday, Sayyidina Adam alayhi salatu wasalam died. وَفِيهِ تَقُومُ السَّاعَ. And on Friday will be the final hour of judgment. And there is no creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. These are the words of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, continuing with the hadith. There is no creation of Allah except that every species, every creation of Allah is fearful and apprehensive from the beginning of Friday till the moment the sun sets on Friday out of fear that the final hour of judgment may take place. إِلَّا الْإِنسَ وَالْجِنِّ, except the jinn and men. The only two species of Allah's creation that are not fearful at all, that are heedless and neglectful, are mankind and jinn. Otherwise, every species of Allah's creation, other than these two, are fearful throughout Friday that the final hour of judgment may occur. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam continues, and there is no servant of Allah. And on this Friday, there is an hour during which any servant of Allah who prays, who is steadfast and who prays, does not ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for anything except that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant them their wish and accept their dua and fulfill their prayer. So Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu says that I met, he says in the same hadith, it's a very long hadith, I met Abdullah ibn Salam radiallahu anhu, another companion of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And I related the same hadith to Abdullah ibn Salam radiallahu anhu. So Abdullah ibn Salam radiallahu anhu said to me that I know when is that one moment. So Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu said, do not be stingy and share it with me. Do not be stingy and share it with me. So Abdullah ibn Salam radiallahu anhu said that this is after Asr Salah on Friday. So Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu said, but how can it be after Asr? When the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam clearly says in this hadith, وَهُوَ قَائِمٌ يُصَلِّي, that he is praying. And during this time on Friday, there is no Salah. I.e., we all know, I've explained in the book of Salah a long time ago, and I've explained on other occasions that it's makruh, it's reprehensible and is discouraged and is disapproved to pray any non-obligatory salah after Fajr till sunrise and after Asr salah till sunset. So this hadith also supports that. So Abdullah ibn Salam, Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, he clearly said to Abdullah ibn Salam radiallahu anhu, that how can it be after Asr? Because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying that he makes this dua while standing in prayer. While standing in prayer. And no one stands in prayer after Asr till Maghrib. So Abu Abdullah ibn Salam radiallahu anhu said to him, have you not heard the words of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam in which he said that مَنْ جَلَسَ يَنْتَظِرُ الصَّلَاةَ فَهُوَ فِي الصَّلَاةِ حَتَّى يُصَلِّي, that whoever remains seated waiting for salah, then he is in salah until he completes his salah. So Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu said, yes. So Abdullah ibn Salam radiallahu anhu said, فَهُوَ ذَاك, this is what's being referred to. That a person has completed his Asr salah, and then he remains seated in his spot, waiting for Maghrib salah, and whilst he's waiting, he remains engaged in the remembrance of Allah. And during that period, after his Asr salah, till sunset, he makes a dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah will most assuredly accept his dua. So Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu accepted. Now, that hadith clearly explains. So according to Imam Abu Hanifa and Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal and many other ulama, the 1 hour, that moment of acceptance on Friday is after Asr Salah and preferably towards the end, just before Maghrib.